Oh, sorry, guys. Hey, it's Adam. The fish guy. You know, sitting here in front of my fish, actually. Just got done feeding them. Thinking about a lot of shit that's been going on lately in my life. And it kind of sucks, guys. You know, when you gotta do stuff you don't like to do, and you gotta do it no matter what it is. And you know it's gonna hurt people. But if you don't do it, it could hurt yourself as well. So I did it. It's done. It's over with. It hurt us both. We're fighting. We're arguing. And I just don't know what to do. And that's why I like my fish, guys. And that is why I do what I do. Even though I know my fish bug people, I'll let you know that right now. And it hurts as well, but if I didn't have them sometimes, I'd probably, do some crazy stuff, I guess I could say. You know, they keep me busy, they keep me on my feet sometimes when I want to be lazy. I don't know, guys, I just don't want to sit here and ramble all day about stuff, but, you know, I actually wanted to do a video that kind of, you know, touched somebody and myself, because I actually just expressed myself a little bit, let you guys know what's going on, and why I kind of like my fish. You know, they're temper control in a way. I have other temper controls, but this is the one I like the most, well, that I can express openly at least. But you know, alright guys, I'm gonna shut up. Hope you guys will actually sit and listen to this for a sec. And subscribe to my page, Adam's Fish. Alright, thanks guys, and here I'll let you see the fish for a moment.